New right now at 5, the Halloween decorations outside One North Hills home are causing a big debate right now, and we want to warn you, it's a little bit disturbing, a little disquieting. It includes baby dolls covered in blood, some of them with their heads ripped off, and some bizarre messages written on them. Some neighbors told Channel 11's Liz Kilmer it's part of the fun, while others say their children won't be trick-or-treating there.
It's typical to see your standard Halloween decorations, your pumpkins this time of year, but one display in McCandless has some folks unhappy and calling town leaders saying it's gone too far. As the leaves change and fall, we notice more pumpkins, spider webs, skeletons. But this display outside of this McCandless couple's home isn't so typical.
Won't be sending the kids to that house, but we're good otherwise.
At the edge of the property rests an apparent graveyard with severed and bloodied baby dolls next to signage like Born to Die and No Baby, No Cry.
Well, I actually haven't really studied it. As long as it doesn't infringe on my rights, it's okay with me.
Some neighbors, however, aren't taking the display so lightly. A Facebook post from the McCandless Council president notes that while it's covered under the First Amendment, she has received complaints about it. At the home on Reichhold Road, we spoke with a man who lives there, but he didn't have a comment. Later, things took a turn. His wife reached out to us over the phone, and apparently this display isn't just for Halloween thrills. She says rather it represents a philosophy she talks about on YouTube called antinatalism, which believes in voluntary human extinction to protect humans from life's suffering. Meantime, though, some passersby seem to feel the display is what's causing distress. In McCandless, I'm Liz Kilmer, Channel 11 News.